card.
All right, we got it. Well, that's our cold open, I guess. What's going on? It's Trey again. And today we have the cast of Good Boys with us on Questionnaire Life. We got Brady Noon, Jacob Tremblay, Keith L. Williams.
Hi.
Okay, which one of these are actually real? Aliens, ghosts, or vampires?
Aliens. It's just a fact.
Are you guys also going to run up on Area 51 with everyone?
Oh, yeah.
September 1st?
Yeah. I want to do it. That would be funny, actually.
Yeah. Let's say aliens come to you all first.
And if I were to meet an alien, I would probably, like, try to take them in.
Like E.T.?
Yeah, like E.T.
Put him in a blanket, put him in your basket, ride him around, touch his finger.
But I hate it when he, like, hid it in the closet. Like.
To be fair, where else are you going to put E.T.? I feel like you guys are going to feed your aliens better than E.T. got fed, right?
Yeah, I already have my alien. His name's Brady. Mm-hmm. I've been taking care of him since 2015.
He fed me really nice. And yeah, now I'm his little alien.
Good boys too, guys. Good boys too.
Good boys too, Chargers Area 51.
Fortnite, Apex Legends, or Players Unknown?
Fortnite.
Yeah, probably Fortnite.
Who's the best at Fortnite?
Brady. It's definitely Brady.
I could tell the way you just jumped up and said, like, you didn't want to hear any other option. It was just, like, Fortnite. Hot dogs, corn dogs, or pretzel dogs?
Hot dogs.
Hot dogs. What's a pretzel dog, though?
It's like a corn dog, but it's covered in pretzels.
That sounds good, actually.
That does sound good.
Hot dogs are easier to make. You just get the wiener, you get the bun.
All that? You just gotta take a corn dog, throw it in the microwave, and take it out.
I know.
Wait, so you guys just eat dry corn dogs?
No,
I have sauce.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, I do.
Whoa, okay. Yeah. Right, we got a tough guy over here.
He eats chicken nuggets dry,
too. No, because I get like the...
Whoa. No sauce?
Like, if I'm at home eating chicken nuggets, yeah, I'll put ketchup on the side, but...
All right, I respect that. Okay, you have to pick one of the other cast members to protect you from the others.
Probably Keith, because he's super strong. He can, like, pick up me and Brady at the same time. Mm-hmm.
And he's, like, the tallest, so he has, like, the biggest wingspan, so he can just hug us all together and keep us safe.
I can't pick one of them. They both have, like, the same strength. And
pick yourself.
Yeah, I guess
I'll be myself. Yeah.
He could be like a businessman. He could be like my lawyer. And you could be like somebody that like talks smack for me.
Yeah.
Like if somebody like says something crazy to me, I just like pull you out of my pocket and just, like,
roast them, then go back in your pocket.
Yeah. Dave and Buster's, mini golf or bowling?
Probably
mini golf.
I think mini golf.
I like mini golf.
How good are you guys at mini golf?
I'm terrible at mini golf. I can drive, can't putt.
I didn't even know that about myself at your age, so like, yeah. All right. That's the Questionnaire Life, guys. Thank you so much for coming through.
Thank you.
Yeah, this was great. The movie's out when?
August 16th.
August 16th. You should go see it because it's awesome.
If you want to get like a really good laugh, I'll definitely go see our movie, Good Boys.